When using shared phone line, you need a unique keyword to identify your mobile website. To assign the keyword, please navigate to your site dashboard. Then click Edit Site button. Enter the keyword and click Update to save changes.